In today's motion magic, we'll explode some 3D text. I'll start by creating a new motion project with a duration of 3 seconds. I'll set the canvas to fit, select the text tool, and add some text to the canvas. I'll format it in the heads-up display, then use the properties inspector to center it by resetting the transform properties. Next, from the behaviors shortcut menu, I'll choose text energetic blast out. I'll move it over about 12 frames so it doesn't start right away. Now by default, the letters will rotate around their baselines as indicated by the start of this red motion path line. To change this rotation center, I'll go to the Text tab, to Layout, to Behavior Controls, and adjust Position Y to move the motion path to start in the middle of the glyph. I'll trim the text layer to end after the screen is clear. For the explosion, I'll go to the library, to Particles, and to Pyro. I'll locate Big Blast and add it to the layers list beneath the text layer. In the mini timeline, I'll move it over to start right when the letters start to move. Then I'll center it and scale it up with the Option and Shift keys to keep it centered and proportional. Now, I'll make the text 3D by selecting it and enabling 3D in the Text Inspector in the Appearance tab. I'll increase the depth and change the material to Metal, Chrome. Now, I'll add a camera, move to where the explosion has started, and orbit the camera. Notice that while the letters are 3D, the explosion itself is flat. I'll select the particle emitter, and in the inspector, I'll check the 3D checkbox. That's better. However, the 3D text only spreads out in X and Y, so I'll select the blast out behavior, and in the inspector, I'll increase the value of the position Z parameter. The reason the text spreads out in all directions is that the variance parameter is cranked up to 100%. Now I'll turn off the 3D grid, move the playhead home, and use the camera controls to set a dramatic starting angle. Then I'll play. Click the subscribe button below. If you have an idea, comment, or suggestion, leave those below as well. Go to rippletraining.com for fast professional training on Final Cut Pro, Motion, and DaVinci Resolve from industry professionals.